Two households. From ancient grudge.
Break to new mutiny.
The civil blood makes civil hands unclean.
From forth the fatal lands of these two foes, a pair of star-crossed
lovers take
their life. Whose misadventure and piteous overthrows do with their death bury their parent strife. The fearful passage of their death-marked
love
and the continuance of their parents'
rage,
which but
their children's hands not could remove,
is now the 2 hours' traffic of our stage.
The which if you
with patient ears attend,
would here shall miss,
our toil shall strive to mend.
It's nothing.